If anyone knows why these sweet things should not wed, speak now.